私の部屋に私のベッドにもう一度あなたの場所を使ってあげるわ。ラララララララララ長い瞬間を振り回せてラララララララララ恋に見舞っておいでね。Oh, baby, 抱かれたい人は
Are you here to kill all the cats? So let's begin! Here we have a cat stuck in a deadly trap. Yes, we'll crush this cat. But for it to be fun, you have to solve this puzzle first. The ball must hit the button to activate the trap. To solve this, you have an inventory of objects and special rats. Use them and let's blow up this damn cat. Right, I the beard of Jibu's rat!
And what is my present for you, Katsa?
And here we go! Who the hell has planned this trap? Time for Plan B! It'll be quite a show! Look, here we have a cat, and 5 tons of fireworks. What a perfect combination! Cats will fly here! To do this, solve this puzzle. The ball must hit the button to activate the trap. Use the rats and objects from your inventory to solve this map. Let's get the game started! Right!
This is my present to you, Katsa!
And here we go!
Alright!
Microwaves! Yes! Those nasty little invisible things! Microwaves can kill us! They are dangerous! And this cat will help us to prove it scientifically! But first we need to solve this puzzle! The ball must hit the button to activate the microwave! You have these rats and objects to solve this map! Hit the play button to test your solution! Let's rock! Right! Nice! What the hell? A fuse blew! Look there! A runaway cat! Teamwork! I love it! What will remain of this poor cat when this nuke explodes? Well, let's see. But first, the puzzle. Hit the button with the bow and we'll detonate it. You have some rats and objects in the inventory to help you solve this map. Run it! The rats are angels today!
Excellent fruit flying rats! I'm grateful.
Non a rat killer will remain on Earth. Yeah, boy.
The pulp rat!
Ratlahi!
Maybe other rats can help. Mafio is here!
Pew, pew, pew!
Hey!
This is my present to you, Katsu!
Ratlahi! Ratlahi!
This is a nice device, especially designed for fun. Katsu is great.
Yeah, boy!
Mi maledetto! Tutti errati!
Help me in sick power! Do you need some help? Do we have an inventory?
Yeah,
right.
This is my present to you, Katsu!
Yeah,
maybe other rats can help.
Right.
I think it's a little big. Anyway, no more cat. I guess I'll dance along. This cat won't make another evil move ever again. We have a special super glue here, and the cat will become as solid as a rock. Yes, with this special polymer glue, we can create a cat's tattoo. This glue has special features, and I'm sure you like it, cat. Get the ball to hit the button, and the glue machine will start. Only the ball will activate the trap. Use the objects and rats from your inventory to get it done. Can you do this? Let's glue the felon! Face off the cat! I'm gonna hit it out! Rocking rock and hockey!
Will get
the pulp rat!
Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy.
me out, my little friend.
Fabio is here.
Release me, maledetto.
Fine. An inventory.
Good.
Eat this.
Ratlahi.
Nice.
Hey, this is my present to you, Katsu.
Rats can help.
Good.
Trying.
This is my present to you, Katsu!
Face off!
Ratlahi!
Maybe other rats can help. Excellent flu flying rat!
Pew, pew, pew!
Hey! You can find a solution for this!
Let a boogie all night long.
Baby. Dance, cats, dance! Disco rats here!
Baby.
Remember,
it's now you get it done! Yoga rat!
And the cat will die. Namaste!
Fine! Let's edit it!
Oh, yeah. All right. Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Hey!
All right.
Let me see.
Breathe a deep breath.
Any, meeny, miny, mo, a cat will blow.
Fine. This is my...
You can find a solution for this. Do you need some help?
Ratlahi.
Right. small adjustments. Big difference. Hey!
Raslahi, Ebon. Raslahi.
Not a chance. Miss Bao is out of here. Let's stop and make some adjustments. Small adjustments. This evil cat will have no chance today. Bad rats rule. Okay, let's tweak it. Fine. Let me see.
Release me, maledetto.
Fine.
Ebon, Raslahi. Ebon, Raslahi. Ebon.
Play it.
Raslahi. Ebon. Raslahi.
Play it. Prepare for the group, kitty. Are you feeling sick, cat? Nice cat statue to remember the bad rat's victory. Better than that, this glue is very flammable, so we can have a flaming cat statue. Things get hot for cats when bad rats are near.
I really don't know what's waiting out there today. You just need to go find out. Ha ha ha, yeah, I get it. Shoot the farmer in the face. Yup, make him bleed. Real funny. All in a day's work, buddy. Let's continue. After we're done chit-chatting here, I'm gonna open that barn door, and you get out there and do your job. Are you kidding me? You're gonna shoot me in the leg? You see? That wasn't so tough. You made it. Don't forget to grab a second weapon off the wall. I don't want you going out there with just a pistol. Call a cow with the shakes? Beef jerky. Oh, come on, what? Too soon? Well, it's a new day and a new chance to survive. Sorry, that's all I got for you. Really. Hey, see how they knocked down that silo? It was my mistake mixing that grain with steroids. And now I think they're all eating it. Just remember, when you're alone and life is making you lonely, you can always go downtown. Well, maybe you can. I'm stuck in this wall. I didn't. Okay. Okay. Okay, I open the door for you. You know, if you had to fight those creatures with your bare hands, and you knew some karate, you'd use the pork chop. Get it? Hey, there are gonna be hundreds of them out there today. But today is Revenge Day, and they're no match for you and your kick-ass weapons. So go out there and get some. Boy, I wish I could have seen that. Sounds like you had a lot of fun. Alright, you know the drill. You grab a weapon, I open the door, and you go out blazing. Kill everything that moves. Got it? Since we're on a farm, do you know where Russians get their milk? Moscow. Get it? Aw, come on, it's funny. It's a place. It's a place in Russia. Here comes another day, and you better decide what you're gonna do and what your plan of attack is, because once you leave, that barn door is locked. Thank you. When you come back in here covered in blood, now I know your job is done, and you cleared out every last one of them. Awesome. The weather's nice, and it's another great day for shooting shit on my farm. You have no excuse for hanging around here, unless you just want to hang out with me. Okay, you did much better than I thought. Hey, how does a scientist count the animals on a farm? He uses his calculator. Yeah, get it? Like a calculator, he adds it up. Well, get out there and have some fun. And don't let me hold you back.
We will trample your bones into the blood-soaked dirt.
Ah!
I didn't do it. I don't know nothing. That was one mean bastard. Probably meaner than me. You showed him, though. But I have a feeling he might be back.
Okay. Right away. Sure, why not? I'll sit over here. Gotcha. Appreciated. Right away. How'd I do? Sure, why not? Job finished. Affirmative. What's next? Smart move.
Requested private one-on-one meetings with the girls. So, being committed to excellent customer service like we are, we now offer private escorting services. I made a deal with the owner of this sleazy motel over here. He's gonna look the other way for us. Cool dude. The best part is that escorting will earn exactly as much cash as a cam show, but it only takes an hour. The downside is, well, it can can be kinda risky. You never know what some of these nasty dudes are walking around with. What's life without a little risk, though? Am I right? Of course I'm right.
Guess I can do that. What else you got?
Gotcha.
If you say so.
Done and done. Whoops! Looks like one of our girls contracted a horrific STD. Obviously, she's not gonna be able to escort with an STD, but each disease has other negative effects as well. If you hover over this status icon, you can see the specific effects of whatever disease she currently has. Some STDs can be cured with antibiotics, but others are incurable. So, you know, fingers crossed. Just be careful, will ya? I don't need all my girls getting sick on me. I'm trying to run a business.
Sure.
No problem.
Understood.
All set over here.
Job finished. Impossible.
Gotcha.
Right away. Done with that. Give it a shot. How'd I do? Sure, why not?
Complete.
No trouble.
Done and done. No problem.
Thank you.
almost finished.
How'd I do?
What's next? Right away. All right, then. You betcha.
That it.
I'll set over here.
Sure.
No problem.
So that's done.